What up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm testing another sound setup because the sound has been really bad lately. Hopefully this works better. So today I want to show you how to import animated sprites into Unreal Engine 4. Now for this example, I'm going to use the 2D side scroller. So this is the low quality. Let's create the project. Okay, so here is the template. Let's run this to see what this looks like. And you can see that we have an animated character that runs across a platform. Now this character is not 3D. This is a 2D animation of a 3D character. Only the sideways. So I'm gonna show you how to import your own animated sprites into Unreal Engine 4. Let's go to Le Photoshop. Here is Photoshop, and you can see that I made this a terrible animation. It's really bad. So let's save this as a PNG file. And let's go to content, 2D side scroller, and let's make a new folder. Wow, I cannot see my keyboard. There you go. Let's import the sprite. I'm gonna go to pictures, animation. And let's go to, where's my animation? There's the animation. All right, so let's right click on this and let's extract the sprites. There are the sprites. And let's extract. Zoom in a little bit. So select the first frame and the second frame. And let's create a flipbook. Let's call this idle. Let's take these two sprites and let's create another flipbook. We're gonna call this a W. You can call it whatever you want, really. Walk. Oops. And there is our animated sprite. This is the first animation. And we have a little problem there with that, but we're going to address that later. Exit this. I cannot see my exit button either. Now if you run this now, you can see that nothing changed. Let me bring out my properties and let's select the character. There it is. Let's open the blueprint and don't let this intimidate you. It's actually quite simple. Let's find animation. There is animation. Let's simply change the animations. I'm going to take the idle animation and our walking animation. Let's go to the viewport. Let's select our character and let's change the default animation, which is going to be the idle animation. Now it's kind of small. Let's press W. No, actually R to make them bigger. A lot bigger. And maybe we can adjust the capsule. That's for the collision. Change the height. Compile this. And we're done. Close this. Let's play this. There is our character. We have one slight problem there we're going to fix in a second. Okay, so let's fix that little problem with the animation. That's just the hotspot. Open our first animation, which should be wiggle. Oh. W idle, and that looks kind of bad. Okay, let me just stop the animation there. So let's right click on the first frame and let's go to edit sprite and let's center this a bit better. Maybe we can base it on the legs. Let's see, find the pivot point and let's go custom pivot point. I said pivot, it's pivot point again. I cannot see my keyboard. This could be a problem. There you go. It's a 73 actually. Too much. There we go. It's a 41. So let's save this and exit that frame. Let's fix the other frame. And we're going to do the same thing. Custom. Zoom out so you can see what's going on. And let's set this to 73. That's it. Let's save this. And let's play it. And that looks much better. I think it's a little too fast. Let's just slow down the animation. Okay, 3 is too slow. Let's try 9. Ah, that's not too bad there. So let's save these. Exit that. So let's fix the walking animation. Pause the animation. And let's edit the first frame. Zoom out to see where we... Okay, we are over there. 73, I think it is. And I think that's not too bad there. Save that there. Fix the other frame. Should be about... Go to custom. Zoom out. And should be about 73 for this. 265 looks good. So let's save that. See what that looks like. That's not too bad. Okay, so let's close this and let's play it. And it looks like we have a small problem with our collision box. Let's just fix that quickly. Let's go to our blueprint again. Under the viewport. And all we have to do is we have to move this down. I think that looks better there. And let's compile this. Exit. So, there you go. That is your 2D character in Unreal Engine 4. If making games is your thing, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Okay guys, I will see you in the next episode. Smack the like button. Bye now.